was very helpful in getting a very broad range, a lot of different experiences, a lot of different information, a lot of professionals from various areas of the nonprofit world, teaching us everything from public speaking to financial data to diversity and equity in the workplace and grassroots advocacy. So we learned a lot of different topics over the year, and it's what my boss was hoping I'd get out of it, and I definitely benefited from it.
So first of all, it gives the nonprofits in Union County an opportunity to interact with each other, and we have other programs that that do that, but the real goal was to try and make sure that in years to come, we have individuals to take over leadership roles. So this was an opportunity for not the top leaders, but for those who may move into those positions in the future to get some training and to meet with the other people who might be in those same roles in other organizations moving forward.
It's just a wonderful thing to think that right here in Elizabeth, which is the heart of this part of New Jersey, just knowing that there is such an institution here that individuals from different organizations could actually come and get the necessary training to help in their particular organization to help forward and advance their organization.